Oh, what a lovely evening. Wait, what? What? No, no, no!
Newscast. We're out here on the streets today for emergency news bulletin. Lots of celebrities have been dying and they think the cause is a killer, evil toy mermaid!
Say what?
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. I got my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit this. the newspaper. What? Not again. Kevin Gosling had a birthday sleepover without me. I have an idea. I'll show him. I'll get my own sleepover party.
Sleepover.
I'm invited. Yeah.
Hey. Can I come in now?
Sure. Come on in.
Let them know that we're still rocking.
Oh my god!
Is there anything out there?
I don't know.
Let's go together.
There, you go first.
No!
I said you go first, go! Wait, why is there a light on in there?
What? Should I open it?
Yeah, good, you do it. This is that killer mermaid and it's gonna kill us both! Girl, no! You know what, girl? We just need to man up, woman up, and just get out there and fight this mermaid free! You know what we need to split up. You go in that very haunted and disturbing room. I'll go over here.
See ya!
Hello, once again, we are live from outside. And more news, more celebrities have been murdered in the household of Paris Hilton. She was having a sleepover. They suspect the mermaid killed her.
Say what now?
Hello and welcome to the 6 o'clock news. With me today, I have a survivor of the Paris Hilton murders. So as you do not know, last week two people were murdered in Paris Hilton's household. Paris Hilton is in hospital, and you were the only one who brought her safely.
Yes.
So can you please tell us what happened in that house?
Well, we were all invited over a sleepover, and for some reason there was this really weird toy. And every time someone died, it looked like it was meant to be because of that toy.
So, you're saying the toy killed
people? Yes.
Right. So, have you seen Paris in hospital?
Not yet. They haven't allowed me access yet.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for speaking to us.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I need to change my hair. Pant lip.
What is it now, Paris?
I'm feeling a little bit pooey today. Can I have some more iced tea?
We don't serve that here.
Oh, what have I been drinking? Whatever it is on the sheets. But, Paris. You know who I am, right? I'm Paris Hilton.
Yeah.
So get me some friggin' iced tea, woman.
No.
Quick snap.
Get back to the real world. Other people have to get on with their lives. You should as well.
Nurse, don't you leave me.
What?
I'm sorry. I do apologize. That was really inappropriate of me. But the minute I saw your ugly face, I was like, oh, eyes are burning.
Fine, I'm just gonna have to go with the food I have in storage.
Oh, hello, sweet. Jeez.
I don't know. What's going on?
Oh dear God. Quick, come
what
on.
What is it? Now! What is it? Oh my God. Who wrote the child's nursery?
Doesn't matter. Come on.
Who's there? Show yourselves. No, not you.
It's happening again. Why?
What is happening?
It. The murders. It's coming. Quick.
What's that?
Professor!
The professor, we need to go back and get him.
What? What happened?
It got him. Quick, we gotta go back.
There's no chance.
But then we have to get the dogs. They're in the house.
We won't make it in time.
We can.
Let's go.
I know you're in here, toys. Show yourself. No, not you!
How was it?
Was
it sad? I'm so sorry that I still couldn't make it.
It's alright.
But it's so sad that he got murdered. I just couldn't believe it. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset you. We should all head home now, really. Come on.
I can't. What's that noise? Never mind.
Hey! Knock, knock! What's that?
No!